zone next Thursday because she's going to be in the zone talking to me, answering your questions. Get on to YPP.com, send us an email, or get on the board and ask all your burning questions for Miranda Costco.
Hey, I've got a burning question for Pat. Why is Roy Weasley better than Harry Potter?
Why is he? That's a ridiculous question.
No. No, that question
is not better than Harry Potter. No.
Yeah, I think he is.
Harry Potter is better than Ron. They're friends, but Harry Potter is the best of everybody.
Ron Weasley's the best friend of Harry Potter, but he's the best.
Friend? Only no. Harry Potter's better than that. He's the chosen one.
John went there, man.
The movies are called Harry Potter!
It does, and also with turrets.
Oh,
one of those.
Hey, you crackers.
Yeah, and I'm a Mac loving monkey.
The great cheesy taste of craft dinner. You crackers.
Dioku, break your heart. Get this super smash at your Eureka. Just at C1 to 6565 and it's yours. Or want B.O.B.? Text the keyword C2 or text C3 for I'm awesome. Text C44 according to you. Or get telephone. Get Lady Gaga Beyonce's telephone now. Just text C5 to 6565. Or text C6 for Bedrock. Text C7 for Alejandro. C8 for Drake Culver. Get Blue Boy by text. 9, SMS. 10 for Cinderella. 11 for Emily. 12 for Darren Webster. C13 for Lee Annabelle. C14 for our favorite, Justin Bieber. Text C15 for Jason Eagle. C16 for Lady Flag. C17 for Maya. C18 for Jay-Z. Download the Lemon Jester box to subscribe only $10 million a month. Check the tax first if you're under 18 to opt out to stop at 6565.
And now, back to iCarly on Big Fun Weeknights.
Closed captioning of this program is brought to you by Shrek for Flavored Snacks. All your favorite characters in a great fruity paint.
So, you gonna kiss her?
I'm not even sure I should take her out.
Take the girl out, kiss her, and step back before she kisses.
Hi, guys. Come in. Mom, what are you doing? I'm so proud of you. I can't believe it's finally happening. Your first date.
Aw.
And with a girl.
Aw. We're all in shock.
How'd you know about it?
I was watching iCarly online.
I didn't know you watched our show.
I always watch.
Because I've been worried about your posture. It seems somebody forgot our little rule.
What rule?
Just skip it, all right?
Ready?
Honor the rule about standing up straight.
You won't get respect if your back's not erect.
Oh, and I already have the perfect outfit for you to wear on the date.
I'm not even sure if I'm going on the date.
Yes, you are. But what if she's not
there? Is a living, freaking girl out there who wants to go out with you.
This may never happen again. Unless Sally changes her mind.
Yeah, bring her there if it's best.
I totally understand.
Thank you.
Why would you love my son? Oh, I'm sorry. Anyway, I already have the whole date planned out. First, I'm going to cook a lovely factory dinner, and then we're going to look at your baby pictures. Freddie has a cute little bottom.
Okay, I'll give you $1,000 for one picture of Freddie's butt.
Mrs. Benson, we already told Freddie to have a date here.
Why here?
Because my brother's an amazing cook.
Yeah, and he promised to make us his special
spaghetti tacos. What? You little can't look after me in a hard corn shell?
When I'm cooking, I'm cooking things. Cooking things for people.
But I'm not for fluffing your hair!
Yes, you are!
How many times have I told you not to yank electrical cords?
You're not gonna slam the door in my face, are you?
Of course not.
Come on in.